This is Dr. Mohan M R. Regarding bone tuberculosis. So tuberculosis, you should know that it is an infection caused by Mycobacterium tuberculosis, which is commonly affects the lungs. Most of them will know about lung tuberculosis. It is a bacterial infection. It can affect the bones also, though it is not as common as the lung tuberculosis. Of course, it can affect any bone in the part of our body. It can affect the spine. It can affect the joints. Commonly, the spine is the commonest bone tuberculosis apart from joint tuberculosis. The signs and symptoms depends upon the location of the tuberculosis. If it is in the spine, you will have spinal problem. If it is in the hip, it will be hip or the knee or any joint related problems. The problem, apart from the regular symptoms of pain, swelling, stiffness, two peculiar things are important things which are specific to tuberculosis is a loss of appetite and loss of weight, which will be associated with the regular location specific symptoms. And that can be diagnosed with one is clinical suspicion is the most important thing, which we have to think of tuberculosis as a cause of any particular symptom. If it is a chronic in nature, signs and symptoms are not very typical of regular diagnosis we make, and associated with the loss of body weight or loss of appetite, it should have a strong suspicion. It can easily be diagnosed with an X-ray or any cross-sectional studies with CT, MRI, and also aspiration or a biopsy can also be done, which can show Mycobacterium tuberculosis granulomas by a pathologist, along with other simple test is called the Mantoux test, where tuberculin antigen is injected in the skin and see the reaction after 48 hours, which will also give an indication of that. So it is a combination of clinical suspicion, clinical signs and radiology. Bone tuberculosis can easily be diagnosed. The treatment remains straightforward. It is antitubercular drugs, which will extend up to 18 months in bone tuberculosis. Unlike other tuberculosis where they do give it 6 months, treatment would last for 18 months in bone tuberculosis. At the same time of medical, there will be structural problems are there that has to be assessed by the clinician, and appropriate measures like braces or sometimes surgery might also be required if there are associated neurological complications along with the bone. So the final treatment plan can be devised only with a thorough examination, radiology and the functional limitations. Based on that, a thorough plan can be done. Bone tuberculosis can definitely be cured completely.